You know, we hear you in the locker room as one of the vocal leaders, one of the guys that also brings a little bit of levity to the locker room, a little bit of fun. Do you see yourself in that role? Do you take pride in that?
Yeah, I mean, me just being me, I take pride in me controlling my attitude daily.
I see you in there. I knew you were sneaking in there.
That's why he came off the bench, aggravate him a little bit, get under his shirt a little bit.
David Aldridge is here with NBA TV. I have Kristaps Porzingis. Tokyo.
You feeling? You good?
What's up, man?
Good.
Thanks for joining us.
It's something I could bring to the locker room. You know, if you could make Derrick Rose smile once a day, you're doing your job, you know. I think I'm doing my job pretty well.
Sam, right here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Do you feel the improvement?
Well, I must be improving because I talk to you guys more.
I'm not listening to myself, and it's just gonna help.
Sasha. No! Me!
You look over at the guy next to you, he got these on, you go, I'll look at somebody else.
Love Latvia!
This is a new way to high-five your former teammate.
O'Quinn knocks it off Johnson. Nope, he was out of bounds, so it's going to be Boston ball. O'Quinn checking to make sure Johnson's okay.
I know Clyde got some nice lines when I knock him down, you know, so my mom hears it on the broadcast.
Nobody. O'Quinn again.
That means I got hit too.
And then, like 19 minutes of action, and we see real impact.
Tell you what, Kyle O'Quinn, very underrated. The big guy can defend, score, and set people up. Anthony, a gorgeous pass from Kyle O'Quinn. O'Quinn, once again, good defense down low. Look at O'Quinn winning off the floor. O'Quinn, coast to coast, and the slam. Swallowed up by O'Quinn. O'Quinn with another offensive rebound for the year.
I'm going to continue to work, and whatever the Knicks may need, I'm willing to work on.
Previously the steal by O'Quinn, before that the jumper by O'Quinn.
There's Jennings with the bounce pass for O'Quinn. O'Quinn now with five block shots.
Kyle O'Quinn, what a good pickup by New York a couple years ago.
Quinn moving and grooving nicely now in the paint.
I'm just a team player. If a guy needs to get going, I'm going to try to get him a good pass.
Knocked away, stolen by O'Quinn. Took it away from Jeff T. Back to Rose. Rose to Holiday for the finish. Kyle O'Quinn with an open floor steal of a point guard.
Kyle O'Quinn with the win at the din. O'Quinn is open and throws it down.
Always hustling and muscling. 16 O'Quinn. He's been bounding and astounding as well. Shooter this season, the mid-range jumper going for him. Kyle O'Quinn now 8 of 9 tonight. Oh, what a move there by O'Quinn.
The biggest thing is my appreciation for Coach trusting me to go on the court.
Blocked by O'Quinn.
With these minutes, I'm just trying to play as hard as I can. Maybe 10 minutes turn to 12, 12 to 14.
Bulldozer finesse for O'Quinn again. Blocked again by O'Quinn.
But no matter what the score is, it's just trying to be a team player the best way I can.
Kyle O'Quinn doing some big time work.
By the way, O'Quinn just got a 16th rebound.
Kyle O'Quinn battle drives again. Another offensive rebound.